Finally something. Finally news about how the story ends. She doesn't exist now, survived by her son and all of her brand new friends. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that cool? And isn't it cruel? And aren't I a fool to have happily listened, happily stayed, happily watching her dream?